Hi, welcome to my channel. So in this video, we are going to see the PhD admission notification in one of the Indian Institute of Technology. So if you are looking for the PhD admission in such a good institute with only post-graduation means without having the UGC NET or else the GATE qualification, with only post-graduation, you can apply for this PhD, guys, in the Indian Institute of Technology. And with only post graduation, you can get the stipend also in this college. Okay, so near 31,000 per month to 81,000 rupees per month also you can get. So that is a wonderful opportunity giving by this Indian Institute of Technology. And here, apart from this one, the lot of, that means nearly 40 to 50 plus the fellowship schemes are there, and all these schemes are mentioned in their official website also. Anyhow, we are going to see all these details in this video. And please don't forget to share this one to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of notifications. It will be very much helpful to them. And to get the more notifications like this, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. Before going into the main content of this video, a small announcement to the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam. As you already know that on 10th August 2021, the National Testing Agency released the dates for the UGC NET December 2020 as well as the June 2021 merged cycle. So the dates are 6th October to 11th October 2021. Academy paid courses are there by keeping in mind the UGC NET December 2020 and the June 2021 cycles. So from August 18th onwards, the MCQ course on paper 1 and paper 2 electronic science is going to start. And from September 2nd onwards, the revision course for paper 1 and paper 2 electronic science is going to start. And the details regarding the links I kept in the description box of this video. To get the complete details, I kept at the end of this video. And now, while coming to the present content of the video, so it is the college that I told you, that is Indian Institute of Technology, Gandhinagar. So from this one, IIT Gandhinagar is looking for bright and dedicated young scholars interested in joining to us as a PhD scholars. So currently we offer the PhD programs in biological engineering, chemical engineering, chemistry, civil engineering, cognitive science, computer science and engineering, earth sciences, electrical engineering, history, language and literature, material engineering, mathematics, mechanical engineering, philosophy, physics, political science, psychology, social epidemiology and the sociology. So regarding these subjects, the IIT Gandhinagar is providing the PhD admission, guys. And the prospective students satisfying the eligibility criteria are encouraged to acquaint themselves with the research areas of our faculty members for suitable match of the interest. And IIT Gandhinagar also offers a start early PhD fellowship with additional financial support for exceptionally qualified undergraduate students from select colleges wishing to start a direct PhD program after the BTech. Anyhow, here we will see the PG related PhD, guys. Okay, and the submission deadline is 24th August 2021 and announcement of shortlist 27th August and the online interview 31st August to 2nd September and the result announcement is on 15th September and the date of commencement is 11th October 2021. So here, if you want to apply, so you may click on this one. Here the research overview and the list of scholars and all these things are given. But anyhow, I will show you the main points here and I will provide the link of this website in the description box of this video. If you want, you may go in depth, okay, based upon the link I am providing. Okay, and coming to the first one, the eligibility criteria we will see, guys. So at least 55% or 5.5 CPI marks in a MA or MSc or BTech or MTech or equivalent degree in appropriate branches. Above mentioned eligibility criteria is minimum at the institute level. And for disciplines, the minimum eligibility criteria you may check in the discipline wise. So click on that, click here, and then you will be directed to this PDF, guys. So where in this PDF the qualifications are mentioned as per the departmental wise, so you may check down. For the biological engineering, at least 60% marks or 6.0 CP or CGP on the scale of 10 in MSc, biosciences, biochemistry, chemistry, zoology, botany, BTech or MTech in biochemical, biotechnology, bioinformatics, biophysics, biomaterials and all these things. So, and chemical engineering. So, like that, they are asking the first class, okay, in post-graduation, guys. Okay, so, I mean, at least 60%, right? And here the UGC NET or GATE qualifications are not mandatory here. So, for humanities also, you may check down, okay. So as per the departmental wise, here the educational qualifications you may check down, guys. So max to max, they are asking the post-graduation. Okay. And while coming to the physics, MSc or BE BTech in engineering physics, and applicants must have qualified NET JRF or GATE or just physics. That means they are asking this requirement only for the physics guys. Okay, so these are the educational qualifications are also minimum qualifications. So admission categories are mentioned here. So full time residential research candidate and the continuing doctoral program candidate. Okay, so these two different types of admissions are there. And coming to the financial support, the students who are joining the PhD program as a regular will be considered for the institute fellowship based upon the following norms. If you want to get the institute fellowship, then PG degree in basic sciences with a NET or GATE, or graduate degree in professional courses with a NET or GATE, or PG degree in professional courses, you are going to get 31,000 rupees per month. That means if you are having the post graduation in professional courses, then UGC NET or GATE qualifications are not necessary. Just like the MTech or ME, then 31,000 rupees per month you will get. And don't get disappointed, guys. As I kept in the thumbnail that with only PG you will get, and here it is there only for the MTech or ME, I mean only for the professional courses. Don't get disappointed. I will show you that point also. So here you may check down in the, I mean, explore the details about various opportunities for the scholarships. If you click on this one, then here the different scholarships are also there. See, guys, you may check down scholarships and financial aids. So scholarship instituted by the donors. See, guys, just check out how many number of fellowships are there, and you have to check out the individual eligibility conditions and then application procedure. Okay, so these are all things. And the scholarships instituted by the IIT Gandhinagar. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are there, and the financial aid. So the tuition fee waiver and the Tata Motors Limited financial aid program is also there, and the research travel grant is also there. So you can utilize. Okay, just to go through any one of the fellowship or the scholarship program here. And utilize that opportunity, guys. Here the huge number, that means nearly 50 are there. Okay, and apart from all these things, the PMRF fellowship is also there. That is a Prime Minister Research Fellowship. Okay, so it will be the wonderful opportunity. And coming to the awards, whatever thing I shown you right now, that those are all the scholarships, and here the awards. Okay, so almost the same thing is also mentioned here. So once go through all the different types of scholarships or the fellowships and which one is suitable to you and which one is convenient to you, so you just opt that one, guys. And coming to the admission procedure, admission is generally offered on the basis of an interview. So as they already told, that online interview will happens, okay, which is supplemented by a written test if necessary. The institute will invite a limited number of candidates for written test or interview based upon the academic record, statement of purpose, etc. The financial selection, I mean the final selection, will be mainly based on academic credentials, written test or the interview. And in addition to announced admission cycles with prescribed deadline of application, the institute also considers applicants any time of the year you can apply, guys. Okay, and application procedure. So application procedure is given here. Submission deadline. Okay, and I mean all these dates I already shown you. Okay, so here the 100 rupees fee for the SC, ST and PD category, and 200 rupees for the others. And you need not to send any hard copy applications. And the focus areas are also given here. So if you are regarding to biological, then what are the different areas you have to focus? And if you belongs to electrical engineering, so what are the different areas are there to focus? All these things are mentioned, so you carefully find out, guys. And regarding the PMRF also, few details are given here. So here the website is also given here regarding the PMRF, so you may check down those details also. Fine. So I think it will be the wonderful opportunity to the candidates who are looking for the PhD admission in Indian Institute of Technology with only post graduation, and you can get the good amount of a fellowship also. Okay, so please subscribe the channel to get the more videos like this, and share this video to your friends or colleagues. It will be very much helpful to them. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows, so listen, guys. Hi, myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, an academy educator of electronic science as well as a general paper one. And all of you know that An Academy is India's largest learning platform. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET, okay, NTA UGC NET, here the An Academy is providing the multiple courses for the candidates who are preparing for the NTA UGC NET. So here I am going to show you the list. Actually, the University Grants Commission is conducting every year twice the National Eligibility Test exam for the 81 subjects. So out of the 81 subjects here, the for few subjects, An Academy is providing the complete course, including the free online classes also, guys. So here I will give you the complete details regarding that one. So first of all, we will see what are the different subjects are providing by the An Academy for the NTA UGC NET. Means commerce and a general paper on teaching, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, practice and strategy, sociology, labor welfare, English, language and education, geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, environmental science, home science and philosophy, tourism, admin and management, mass communication and journalism, Sanskrit, Punjabi and anthropology. So these are the different subjects where the Unacademy is providing the courses, guys. Okay, and from each and every course you will get the free online classes as well as the paid courses also you will get. So I will show you how to access. Here the few top educators are there, guys, okay, which are going to give you the wonderful knowledge. Okay, and you can download the class PDFs also, okay, regarding the different subjects, okay, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NET JRF, guys. And coming to my profile, okay, so myself, I am Ashwini Kumar, as I already told you, educator of electronic science as well as a general paper 1. So it is my profile link. Okay, so whatever the subject you belongs to, just click on that one and then you will be directed to that particular subject educator's profile link. And if you scroll down, you will get the special classes. Okay, the special classes are completely free, guys, that anybody can able to access this one. And just click on the see all. Whatever the free classes or the special classes I did up to now, okay, you can able to access all the special classes. So actually here I did the special classes on the, I mean free classes on the general paper 1 as well as the electronic science previous year questions, okay, that you may check down here one by one. And whatever the interesting or else whatever your needed topic is there, okay, just click on that one and then you will be directed to the video, guys. So you will get like this, and if you click on this watch now, then you will be directed to the online classes. Okay, you, but before that one, you have to create your account by providing the mail ID as well as your contact number. Fine. So to watch the special classes, it is completely free. You need not to pay any amount, guys. And if you want to get the complete course as per the UGC syllabus and each and everything, okay, which are helpful to crack your JRF, nothing but a paid courses. So here the two different types of subscriptions are there. One is the plus subscription and second one is the iconic subscription. And you may check down the difference here. In the plus subscriptions, you will get the, I mean, almost you will get the India's best educators are there in the Unacademy. Okay. You will be provided with doubt clarifying sessions also, interactive live classes, and you can download the PDFs and the live test and the quizzes. And coming to the iconic subscription, interactive live classes, PDFs and the live test and quizzes, just as like the plus. Apart from this one, you will get the personal coach and personalized doubt solving and preparatory study material, SOP and the interview preparation. Okay, so all these things you will get additional in the iconic subscriptions. Okay, so while coming to the plus subscriptions, okay, we will see the different plans here. You may check down, guys, the different plans. For 1 month, 2900, and for 3 months, 2823, and for 6 months, okay, these are the charge for 1 month. And if you want to get the 6 month subscription plan, you have to pay 11,250, and for 12 months 13,750, and for 24 months 20,000. Okay, so depending upon your requirement, you may take any one of the subscription plan here. Okay, if you want the 3 months, or else if you want the 6 months, or else if you want the 12 months. Okay, so based upon when you are planning to write the exam, okay, so based upon that one, you may take any one of the subscription plans here. And out of these different subscription plans, you will get some discount also. So it is my referral code, ASWYNIK. So use my referral code and then click on the apply and then proceed to pay. Then you will get the 10% discount on any one of these subscription plans. Okay. So the subscription link as well as my profile link, both these two I will put in the description box of this video, guys. You may check down.